I would want you to tell me some of the key corrosion issues that the automotive industry, which is one of the biggest industries of India, that is facing today.
We have some corrosion issues related to fasteners and related to some of the sheet metals, where when the sheet metals come in contact, and we call it as filiform corrosion. We also have corrosion related issues for the mufflers, and in my presentation I covered about all these exhaust systems and mufflers where we have widespread corrosion problems. It is not restricted only to TVS, but it is generally noticed across all our two-wheeler industry, and two-wheeler industry is making continuous efforts to avoid the corrosion problems. Okay, TVS has made a lot of efforts, and we are able to keep the corrosion under control. So I think other manufacturers also must be doing the same thing.
Now, the anti-corrosive solutions manufacturer, what are the key solutions that they are offering to the automotive industry right now?
Anti-corrosive solutions, I think we have paint systems, okay, elaborate paint systems, and then CED painting systems for many of our components. Then we also have some specific high performance corrosion resistant coatings for fasteners, and we are also going towards elimination of hexavalent chromium, and we have already succeeded in that. So, and as and when the problem comes, we seek new solutions for anti-corrosive coatings, and we are able to manage with that.
Your views on the Corrosion Technology Forum 2018?
It's well organized, and we are happy with it. Only thing is, I would have loved if there were more presentations from automotive industries. Okay, we found that only TVS had participated. Probably the organizers would have contacted the automotive industries, and it would be more fruitful and meaningful if next time, if we invite more and more presentations and from automotive industries to know the problems what they are facing and the solutions what they are seeking.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.